Okay, so I'm gonna show what I've done. Okay, so here there's a thing that goes from here to here. So 45-degree angle right in there. You probably can't see it because there's hot glue in there. So, and it'll be going down here, and then there'll be something that goes down here and here. And I'm gonna do the complete opposite of that over here. It's gonna be from here to here. So yeah, there's the cover porch again. Yeah. Okay, as I promised, and I mean I truly promise this, I finished framing the whole roof. Technically. Okay, and there's the three-story fireplace thing that goes from here up. It's gonna be really hard deciding because these are kind of random. Plus, it's really hard to cut small sticks a lot. I might do the same thing I'm doing with the roof where I put like a couple sticks on here and then make it go downwards. That would go a lot faster. So my goal is to finish this week. So yeah, here's an example of something that I just said. Okay, so right here, there's sticks that go across, and it doesn't matter where those go, because they'll be hidden under everything. And there will be sticks that go from here all the way over here. There will be something that goes from here up. Huh? And, I did the same thing here. And there will be sticks that go from here over here. So, yeah. That's my cat. I'll show you him in another video. Okay, so there's the inside. Can't really do it that well. Hopefully that didn't sound that bad. This is a camera. Oh yeah, and right here, see how right here there's sticks that go up from here so I can put siding on there? I'm gonna see if I can do the same thing here. Okay, so that's basically it for today. And I'll probably be doing a video right after this about what's in my room and stuff. Like, I made a video not that long ago, but I didn't like it because it was 10 minutes long. And it didn't really have to do this thing. So, yeah. Poor Montos. Okay, so there we go. I should be finishing this very soon. Okay, I hope I can talk to you soon. Bye.